Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Moto G54. In this video I'll show you how to connect pendrive to your smartphone. In the beginning, make sure that your pendrive has a USB-C stick. Then simply plug it to charging port in your smartphone. Enter app drawer, files, and you can browse your internal storage of the pendrive from browser and from the bottom of the list. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.